his life out the window. We stay safe on the inside, nowhere we have to go. And if we
it was worth it, man. It was fucking worth it.
Alright, how was your first night at Ibiza?
Two nights.